it. Okay, we are back again with our Jolly Phonics. Now here, we have to fill in the missing words in these sentences. Remember, we said a sentence is when words, so many words come together and they make a sentence. And we said when writing a sentence, we have to begin with a capital letter and end with a full stop. Yeah, in this sentence, there are missing words. You can see some blank spaces in the sentence. So beside the sentence, there are pictures. We have pictures beside the sentence, okay? So you have to know the name of the picture to be able to write the word in the blank space. So the name of the picture is the missing word that you have to write in the blank space. Now let's read. This is the tricky word, the. Always take note of the tricky word when reading sentences, okay? The, what is this? Pie. The pie is hot. So this is the pie. The pie. Give me the sounds in pie, pie. Only two sounds in pie. P, pie, p, I. So here you're going to write p, I. So let's read the sentence now. The pie is hot. Is the pie hot? Yes, the pie is hot. Now, you read the next sentences and fill the blank spaces. This is a frog. This is a tent. This is a bee. So you have to read the sentences and fill in the missing word. I've done the first for you, so you have to do the three remaining ones by yourself. Thank you.